The solo from Unfamiliar is a lot of fun. I get to do a little legato section. I get to do a pretty big alternate picking section and just a lot of fun vibrato stuff. So here's that.